Hello, today I'm going to show you the different support structure offered by Tinkerine Suite. Support structure is generated by Tinkerine Suite for overhanging parts. This will allow parts of the model suspended in mid-air to print out successfully. First is the no support option. You can see that the overhanging parts on this print did not print out successfully. Next, we have the exterior option. This option will generate support structure only from the print bed. You can see that the top part does not have any support to hold it. Only the bottom has support structure because exterior support only generates from the bed and not on the print itself. Last, you have the faux option. This option will generate support anywhere the model needs it, even on the model itself. You can see here that it generated support structure on the bottom and top of this model. To remove the support structure, you can either remove it with your hands or use a pair of pliers. Now that is the three types of support that Tinkerine Suite offers. Thank you for watching. See you next week. Tinker on.